How to enable or disable double tap to wake on Xiaomi Redmi 13C mobile phone. And okay guys, sir, in your mobile phone, okay, go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to lock screen. Here in lock screen, okay, you can see the double tap to wake or turn off screen when device is locked. So the double tap to wake or turn off screen when device is locked is disabled. To enable this, okay, you'll have to do a switch on switch button on the right side. And okay guys, we can try it. Okay, double tap to wake. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled. And to disable again, okay, you'll have to do a switch off the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, we have successfully enabled or disabled double tap to wake or turn off screen when device is locked on Xiaomi Redmi 13C mobile phone.